an amazing audience. Quentin, Russell, Ambassador, we've got here also specifically a former president of Malawi decided to come. We've got former Minister Paolo Jordan to come. We've got the MEC of Sport, Culture, Recreation of the Northwest to come, and so many others, one or two or three other international guests. Now they are coming because they've heard about this good work that's happening here. And to the audience, I want to say that as we've seen the African drums, I don't know, I mustn't tell that story, but I'm going to mention a small little thing about it. When this two came to me, Russell and Ambassador, and he was not yet an ambassador, they said to me, they want to do something for young people, especially those in the disadvantaged communities. As they sat with me and explained that, they said, by the way, we've ordered 2,000 African drums. We don't know where we're going to get the money for it, but we must make sure that young people are able to learn culture, the spirit of Ubuntu, the spirit of being an African. So let's give the two of them a very big hand of applause, please. And they then invited me to some function, and all that I saw is people. I couldn't really look at the fight because I did this and I did that, because it was young people, 12 and 13 year old, that were being trained and they were having a competition. And then they said, Deputy Minister, this 2,000 young people into the future will need discipline. They need to be able to be taken out of the aspects of Turk, abuse, and all of those difficulties in society that we've heard earlier the MC was speaking about. And then they introduced me to Quentin. Quentin, I know you had a difficult period not so long ago. You could have decided that all the goodwill, everything that you are putting in to those disadvantaged and all the young people, you could have said you're starting to look just around yourself. You've opted differently. We know it was difficult. We know it was very, very difficult. But you've decided to be an ambassador for young people wherever they are, poor or rich, unemployed or not unemployed. But so we want to thank you. We know that this event, yourself and your friends have decided to do it irrespective of having donor funding or not. You've gone out of your way. But we also know that over the last 10 and 15 years, you've traveled and you've taken young children from this area, poor children, you've taken them away to international events, and some of them got the best of trophies. So let me say thank you. As the Deputy Minister of International Relations and Cooperation, you are indeed the custodian of goodwill. You're the custodian of peace. You're the custodian of love. You are our ambassador for young people. Thank you.
Awards given to these next gentlemen for the community service they have done. I'm going to call on Nong, who taught Sifu Quentin Chong everything he knows, to come and hand over some medals to Mr. Russell Christopher, representative for the Youth Leadership and Training Program. The Honorable Deputy Minister of International Relations, Mr. Marius Fransman. Well, he's had to leave in a hurry, but I'll take the award. His Excellency the Ambassador Designated to Kazakhstan, Mr. Shirish Sonin.